A crime alert tonight from Beaumont caught on camera. Beaumont PD is asking for your help in finding the man responsible for robbing a gas station this morning. It happened on 4th Street at the Citgo station. Now, during the robbery, the suspect that you see right here on the screen hit the clerk over the head several times with a gun before finally running off. Detectives are asking anyone with information to call BPD at 409-832-1234.